Welcome to the 2019-2020 Sports Recognition Virtual Assembly. We are happy you are here to celebrate the successes of our sports teams and coaches. I want to begin by thanking the coaches, the Back the Pack supporters, the board of directors, parents, and the faculty and staff for their support of our student athletes and all they do to make SJCA athletic programs excellent. I especially want to thank our student athletes for their dedication to their education and the field of play. What a blessing it is to be a part of the St. Joseph's Wolfpack community. Tonight, we will announce end of the year sports awards, as well as take a trip down memory lane.
I would like to invite you to join me and our student athletes as we pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Strong and faithful God, we thank you for the opportunity to come together and recognize our student athletes. In their training and competition, they have sought to glorify you. Grant that we all may continue to run the race of faith with our eyes set on the reward of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
District 6, Dean Rossi Sportsmanship Scholarship Award. District 6 and the committee is committed to promoting the highest levels of sportsmanship in our communities, schools, fields, venues, courts, and gymnasiums. Dean believed that no one had a greater responsibility to represent our schools than our student athletes. Each year, District 6 presents the Dean Rossi Award to a male and female senior student athlete at each member school. The recipients model our high standards of sportsmanship in every scenario and display genuine gratitude for the opportunities afforded to them. The scholarship amount is $200 for each recipient. Our 2019-2020 Dean Rossi Sportsmanship Scholarship Award winners are Bryn Hirschbein, Isaac Hyman. Congrats, you earned it. Center County Sports Hall of Fame Award Scholarship. The recipients of this award must be a graduating senior male and female student athlete who is a varsity letter winner, who was a major contributor to the team's success through playing time and leadership. These individuals must have a strong academic showing in the classroom and be a good citizen who is active in both community and school activities. The scholarship amount is $500 for each recipient. Our 2019-2020 Center County Sports Hall of Fame Award Scholarships are Caleb Dowling, Isabel Izzy Warren. Congrats, you earned it. Center Daily Times Snyder Award. The Snyder Awards have grown to become a staple of our community. The award is given in memory of James H. Snyder, a former CDT sports editor who was killed in an automobile accident in December of 1957. The awards are meant to honor a pair of high school seniors from each of the six county schools for their achievements, not just on the courts and fields of Center County, but for their academic progress and work towards community service. Our 2019-2020 Snyder Award winners are Aiden Cross, Isabel Izzy Warden. Congratulations, you earned it. St. Joe's Team GPA Award. This award is presented to the St. Joseph's athletic team with the highest average GPA for the 2019-2020 academic year. Each student athlete on the winning team has shown a genuine commitment to the St. Joseph's scholarship pillar. Our 2019-2020 Team GPA Award winners, boys cross country with an overall GPA of 3.96. Congratulations, you earned it. St. Joseph the Worker Award. St. Joseph, the foster father of Jesus, is a stellar example of the holiness of human labor. This silent saint was given the noble task of caring for and watching over the Virgin Mary and Jesus. He now cares for and watches over the church as a model for the dignity of hard work. The winner of this award is a model of selfless dedication, hard work, and leadership. The St. Joseph the Worker Award is a career honor awarded to a senior who has shown astonishing growth throughout their high school years and is poised to carry the legacy of our namesake to the next phase of his or her educational journey. Our 2019-2020 St. Joseph the Worker Award is Margaret Mangine. Congratulations, you earned it. St. Sebastian Award for Excellence in Athletics. St. Sebastian is a patron saint of athletics. St. Sebastian provides a link to the history and tradition of the Catholic Church that recognized education of the whole person. Spiritual, intellectual, artistic, and physical is necessary and vital. The recipients for the St. Sebastian Award exemplify the traits that characterize our school community, displaying excellence in faith, scholarship, leadership, and service, coupling these important qualities with athletic success. These individuals have personified what it means to be a student athlete at St. Joseph's Catholic Academy. Our 2019-2020 St. Sebastian Award for Excellence in Athletics winners are Jonah Clark, Claire Marsh. Congratulations, you earned it.
I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say, I did it all.
Yourself and you go by yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah. walk straight through hell with a smile.
In the Father and the Son of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We read in Paul's first letter to Corinthians, "Do you not know that the runners in the stadium all run in the race, but only one wins the prize? Run so as to win. Every athlete exercises discipline in every way. They do it to win a perishable crown, but we an imperishable one. Thus I do not run aimlessly. I do not fight as if I were shadow boxing. No, I drive my body and train it for fear that after having preached to others, I myself should be disqualified." Almighty God, we end this ceremony recognizing these student athletes and all the effort, training, and passion they put into their athletes or into their athletics. We thank you for their drive and for their courage and for their willingness to compete on behalf of St. Joe's and to share their talents that God has given them to the world. We ask you to continue to bless them in all their endeavors and keep them in all the days of their lives. We ask this as we do all things through Jesus Christ, our Lord. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you for taking the time to view our special awards video. Please reach out to our student athletes to offer congratulations and support. Go Wolfpack!